Okay, Buckle Board, our flight to Chicago. This is flight 2069. Your Chicago flight crew is Captain Linda Kuhn, Captain, First Officer Ethan Greifagis. My name is Susan, your lead flight attendant. From Lake City to Chicago, our flight time will be 2 hours and 36 minutes at an altitude of 37,000 feet. Current conditions in Chicago, partly cloudy, 59 degrees Fahrenheit, 15 degrees Celsius. Here at American, your safety is our foremost concern. We would like for you to pause, to briefly view our flight attendants in the aisle to demonstrate the features of our 737 aircraft. Your attention, please.
Travel with American Airlines. We're glad you're here. This flight is on its way to one of our many destinations across the globe, made possible by our dedicated team members who all do it for one reason, you. That's why your safety and well-being are so important to us. Let's go through some in-flight instructions so we can get you safely on your way. First, make sure your seat is upright. All larger electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. Seatback device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you have a carry-on, place it all the way under the seat in front of you. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have small handheld devices, such as cell phones, tablets, and smartwatches, please switch them to airplane mode now. If your electronic device falls into your seat, please do not adjust your seat and contact a crew member for assistance. If you are seated at an overwing exit, your window shade must remain open for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal ends into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking, including e-cigarettes, vape devices, and smokeless tobacco. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. Doing so may result in a fine. For safety reasons, e-cigarettes and vape devices may not be plugged into any power source while on board the airplane. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. But of course, don't hesitate to ask our crew members questions. This airplane has two exit doors in the front, four window exits over the wings, and two exit doors in the back. Take a moment to locate the nearest one, and keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, life rafts are located in marked ceiling compartments. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are at each seat. It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to your safety card or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your time with us more enjoyable.
So, ladies and gentlemen, in the unlikely event of mask deployment, make sure that you do take the mask off you're currently wearing if you are wearing one before placing the yellow mask over your nose and mouth. Again, thank you so much for your attention. Sit back, relax, and enjoy our flight.
actually flew commercially as a little kid.
That's a long time.
Yeah.
That's funny, right?
Yeah, well. So I told him, I'm going home. I'm taking a trip to the terminal and going home.
Welcome to Chicago. The local time is 3:57. We should be at our gate, which is H14, Terminal 3, at about 5 to 10 minutes after the hour of 4 o'clock. I do not have a baggage claim yet. There are many connections that people have here in Chicago. We should have everybody being able to make those connections. Again, we do appreciate so much that you chose to fly with us today. We hope you enjoy Chicago or wherever your next destination takes you today. Have a great evening and see you again soon.
large electronic devices. Small handheld devices such as cell phones, tablets, and smartwatches may be used in airplane mode.
Flight attendant, prepare for takeoff. Thank you.
personal items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items like tablets and cell phones. To help keep our cabin clean, please take any remaining waste items with you and place them in the trash bin as you exit the aircraft or inside the terminal. When you open the overhead compartments, be careful as items may have moved in flight. American Airlines and our oneworld partner, thank you for flying with us today, and we hope to see you again soon.